The number of bacteria in a culture is n of t after t hours. So the function that models the number of bacteria, or the bacteria population, is n of t equals 500 times e raised to the power of 0.15t. When we have exponential growth, we can gather a lot of information from the exponential growth function. In general, if our exponential function is p of t equals p sub 0 times e raised to the power of kt, t represents the time, k represents the exponential growth rate as a decimal, p sub 0 equals the initial amount or starting population, and p of t is the amount or population after time t. So in this case, with our given function, when they ask us to find the growth rate as a percent, they're asking us to determine the value of k and then convert it to a percentage. So the growth rate in this case is equal to 0.15, which as a percent would be 15%. And because our time is t in hours, this is 15% per hour. Next, we're asked to determine the initial population, or the population when t is equal to 0. Well, the initial population is p sub 0, so looking at our function, the initial population would be 500 bacteria. We should also be able to make the connection that we could just find n of 0. Let's go ahead and just verify that. We would have 500 times e raised to the power of 0.15 times 0, which would just be e to the 0. When anything to the 0 power is equal to 1, so this verifies again the initial population is 500 bacteria. And then for the last question, we want to know how many bacteria are present after 12 hours. So they're telling us that t is equal to 12, so we want to find n of 12, which would be 500 times e raised to the power of 0.15 times 12. We'll go ahead and evaluate this on the calculator. So 500, if we press second ln or second natural log, it brings up e with the exponent key. So we just type in 0.15 times 12, close parenthesis. If we run this to the nearest bacteria, it would be approximately 3,025 bacteria. After 12 hours. Okay, that's going to do it for this problem. Thank you for watching.